we go with what should be an incredible tag team matchup between these four incredible superstars. Oh, what an elbow drop. Thank you once again for joining us in November's longest running sports entertainment event, the Survivor Series. R-Truth controlling the head.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Great counter by The Rock.
Oh. Ooh.
That was a heavy shot.
And there's an elbow drop.
These competitors will always be looking to release the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. R-Truth has the arm. And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Oh! And that one hurt his hand!
Rock into the headlock.
Ooh. Oh, I can feel that one out here.
Rock.
Now with complete control. He used all his weight on that leg drop.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
R-Truth.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. And he lights up his chest with a shot.
Physical battle.
It's a quick kick.
Oh, no! And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. The human spine's not meant to bend that way.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. And now he's back out on the apron.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
There's the tag. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Involved now.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple. Now he's back out on the apron.
Get ready, folks! Get ready!
It is indeed a holiday tradition. We're having so much fun at Survivor Series.
Well, Survivor Series is without a doubt one of my favorite pay-per-views. And this one's been great so far. He's in big trouble. Some damage.
Rock has the headlock, and there's tremendous impact to the back of the skull.
What a kick that was.
What a match. The tag is made, and he finally gets out of the ring.
And there's the reversal.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Oh, wow.
R-Truth with the arm. Lateral press. He's seated up. Here he comes. And now he's back out on the apron.
Wow! What a head scissor! Man, this has been a great matchup.
Tag team match.
He's got him covered.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Reaction these fans give to this?
Well, no, not really. The Miz has already made most people wish his parents had never met. Oh!
And the ref sees the tag.
Combination of kicks!
And there's more damage to the abdomen. That has to make it incredibly difficult to breathe. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
There's the tag, and he's ready to roll!
Agility to reverse it.
Oh!
His shoulders are down. One, two, three. The Rock